All right, here's the quiz. So just to practice this concept of what a version space is, let's go through an example. So here we go. Here's the actual target concept C. And for all possible, it's a mapping from two input bits to an output bit. And the two inputs, x1 and x2, can take on all four possible different values. And the outputs are 0, 1, 1, 0, which is to say the XOR function. Okay, so that's what we're trying to learn.
Okay.
But the training data that we have only has a couple examples in it. It says, well, one training example says if the inputs are 0 and 0, the output is 0. And if the inputs are 1 and 0, the output is 1. And ultimately, we're going to ask questions like, well, what happens if the input is 1 and 1? What's the output? Now, since we know that it's XOR, we know that the answer is 0, but that's kind of using information unfairly. So here's what we're going to do. Here's a set of hypothesis set. These are a set of functions that says, well, the output could be just copy x1, negate x1, copy x2, negate x2, ignore the inputs and return true, ignore the inputs and return false, take the OR of the inputs, take the AND of the inputs, take the XOR of the inputs, and then return whether or not the inputs are equal to each other. And what I'd like you to do is some of these are in the version space and some of them are not for this training set that I marked here. So can you check off which ones are in the version space?
I think I can.
Awesome. Let's do it.